everybody, welcome back to my channel. Before we start, I just want to say, this is the first time I'm actually talking to you guys. Honestly, it's a bad time after being on Instagram and YouTube for this long now. I'm super excited to finally be talking to you guys. Anyway, now that we're delving into the new year, I decided it was the opportune moment to buy myself some new music and add to my library. So last week I went to the Carolyn Nussbaum Music Company in Plano, Texas, one of my favorite flute stores ever. And I got myself some new flute solos, new flute chamber pieces, and some piccolo solos too. After I bought all my music, I figured this would be the perfect time to show you what I got in my first ever music haul video. So basically, these are all pieces that I've heard over the years via performances by my colleagues or recordings from famous flutists such as James Galway and Emmanuel Paoud. They were so well executed that I said to myself, I want to play those pieces one day. And now I'm adding them to my life. So what I'm going to do with each piece is I'm going to show you the cover with the title and the composer first, and then I'm going to show you a page or two of the actual sheet music so you can get an idea of what's actually in the piece. All right, let me show you what I got. And that concludes my music haul for January 2018. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully you got some inspiration for what else to add to your library or what to play next. Be sure to check out Carolyn Nisbaum in the description below for fine music, flute accessories, flutes themselves, repairs, and any other flute thing you can think of. If you want to see more of me, be sure to click here to subscribe to my channel. My last video is right here. And I will see you all very soon. Bye!